He-Man Gaming Let's Play, Let's Play.
So, hi everybody!
Yep, doing the solo lock, and kind of had to look into it, see what levels we're going to go. Apparently Scott can immediately challenge, because the highest level that Brawly's going to be for you is 16. Mine's going to be 18, so I think I want to go through the cave and level up Sunny a bit. So you go through the cave too. I think you immediately run into Steven. Either way, I'm gonna go through the cave.
Yeah, it's fine. I'll be able to level up some of my other Pokemans.
Yeah.
Don't you have to fight this? Yeah, you skipped the fight. Against the hiker.
Fisherman.
Hiker.
Fisherman.
Hiker. There's another hiker outside.
What does that say? Backpacker. Okay, we're both wrong. Well, you're wrong. You thought it was a backpacker. I'm pretty sure it's a fisherman. Which you prefer? Fishing in the sea or the stream? What did he say? Did they change what he was? Did they change his name? Did they change his words? What's going on?
I don't know.
Is this Elliot? Check if it's Elliot afterwards.
It's not Elliot. It's
not?
No.
Huh.
It's a completely different guy.
So I think I'll evolve Sunny. At least there will be some trainers to fight in the place. Got him down in his pride. Well, he splashed at me. So I'm gonna have to take out a bunch of Magikarps while you get to fight a slug. What is that? A sloth?
Yeah.
Alright, just power leveling so I can reach 16. Then I'll evolve.
So none of our Pokemon can be higher than level 16?
No, yours. You can't go above 16. I can't go above 18. Just till this next gym.
Okay.
Then I think we're giving a long leeway, because I think it's a while before the next gym leader. So we'll be pretty set. Just staying, Sunny. Okay, I can take magic. There's no tackle. Gosh dang, why am I even fighting all these? Oh!
Hey, Dirty's evolving.
Nice!
So he's level 16 now.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm getting left way behind.
I've got to turn the XP share off.
Ooh. There we go.
Alright!
Grovyle!
I can't use him.
Why?
To fight anymore.
No, you can... Okay, yeah, well... 16, you can match the gym leader, you can't surpass him. Be careful not to use him anymore before Brawly.
Pretty much. He can learn Fury Cutter, it's a bug move.
Ooh, I don't want to run into any Pokemon in here, unless I know that you... I'll catch my first one regardless. I can still catch my first Pokemon.
I have Furry Cutter instead of Pound.
Fury Cutter, that's the one that doubles every time you use it in a row, right? It's a bug type?
Yes.
Okay, I took a picture of this area so that I can navigate through even without eyes.
1, 2, 3.
Alright, this is my first Pokemon. Do you have encounters in there? In that cave?
I haven't done it yet. I probably will.
Zubat.
Ooh, Zubat's good.
Is he?
Yeah, he'll be able to evolve. Yeah. Well, I mean, he won't triple evolve, but...
Yeah, he will. Acrobat?
You mean Crobat?
Based off the word Acrobat? Because its speed is one of the highest in the game?
Yeah, I mean, that's a good Pokemon.
I think it was the second fastest when Generation 2 came out. I'll just have to max out the friendship, but yeah, I would really like a crazy high speed bat. So you might be able to run into something there in that.
I just got TM70, Flash.
What? Oh, yeah. It's a big gem. What?
It used to be, and then they decided, hey, Flash is stupid. Let's not make it an HM.
Okay. Are there any bats in Disney?
I don't think so.
I'll...
Oh, I found a Pokemon!
So we are gonna have Pokemon. Nice.
It is Makuhita.
Oh! Fidget. Fidget. I have not seen whatever Fidget's in, but...
Oh, yeah, Fidget! That's from the Great Mouse Detective.
Yeah, that's one of the few Disney films I haven't seen. Ooh, I've got the perfect name for a Makuhita.
Is fighting super effective against normal?
Yes. Yes, you might wanna...
Duchess!
You've got to name it Big Yama. Because it evolves into a Hairy Yama. From Big Hero 6.
Yeah! Nobody else is Big Yama!
Alright, we got Pokemon. That one got sent to the box, didn't it? Yeah, because I got Jasmine with me. Are we going to use these ones? I am going to want to use... that's a good Pokemon for you to have, and I definitely want to get an Acrobat, so we will do... We will have to decide who's switching out.
Okay.
Lost in the Dark. No, I think... Wait, I might be able to salvage this. I'm going to fight the rest of Pokemon. Oh, why couldn't I have gotten a level 10 Zubat? Got down on the... training.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
No one hustles Hairy Yama. Uh-oh. Wait, no. Okay, now. Wait. What happened? Where am I again? Maybe I... I got spat back out.
That's a problem.
At a sheer defiance, I want to find Steven. We'll count this as a grinding sesh, so we can just speed through for them.
Okay.
Alright, we should be... Yep, right through here. There we go, found Steven! Hey, Steven, your dad sent a letter. That device you have, it's a PokéNav. When trainers have PokéNavs, and that has to keep record of how things went, I think. So does your brain.
Yeah.
Oh, pardon me. My name is Steven. I'm interested in rare stones, so I travel here and there. Oh, a letter for me. Okay. You went through all this trouble to deliver that. I need to thank you. I'll give you this TM. It contains my favorite move, Steel Wing. He likes Steel Tap Pokemon.
Just like me.
Indeed. You could even become the champion of the Pokemon League. That's what I think. What would you know about the Pokemon League champion, Steven? So I think I go in and I have like the smallest bit of flash circle, and every trainer I beat unlocks another thing. It's a good way to teach me about the move Flash, but it doesn't make sense with fighting type. If he was an electric gym, maybe it would.
Yeah.
The edge of town. I heard you find rare stones there. I did find the Everstone in there.
That's nice.
Alright. I know you can just easily... Wait, no, I think you have, like, conveyor belts or something? How's it going, champion-bound Chibi? Duver, gym leader Brawly, commands fighting-type Pokemon. Going against him with normal Pokemon is asking for trouble. Fighting Pokemon will lay down serious smackdown on normal-type Pokemon, so be careful. What's worse, the gym is dark as the ocean floor. Well, maybe that's how they're justifying it. But the trainers will get brighter after defeating trainers in your way. Okay, go for it. Alright. First dead end. Alright. First person. Don't you dare brush me off. It's not my fault if you cry. Oh, yeah. There's side passages. And they lighten up after you see him. So you can try and kind of walk through them. But honestly, I get into as many fights as possible to get that sweet, sweet EXP.
I think I have to fight.
This first one, maybe.
Yeah.
Because you just tried going in both sides and it didn't really work.
Didn't work.
Oh shoot, this guy's a level 14. Okay, Wilbur, come back.
go.
We'll let Sunny Sun take care of this.
Oh, that's a psychic fighting type right there. Oh, this is a psychic fighting type right here. Holy moly. Ah, crap. Merlin. Psychic against Bug.
might be in a lot of trouble.
I might be in a lot of trouble, too.
Psychic is bad, very bad against bug.
Go, Absalom!
I'm just going to use my potion right here, because I want to be at full HP for this.
Okay.
Unleash the peck.
Whew! Oh my goodness.
I might be in a bit of a bind.
Yeah.
Dale! Because I already used my item. Alright. Let's go. With bullet seed. That's good. Yeah, keep using the tent. Protect yourself from the bullet seed. That's fine. Oh, okay. He went full moron. I was in a bit of a pickle. Whew! Do not want to lose my starters.
I might have something to say against losing my starter.
That's the danger of a soul lock. Wow, split it three ways. Alright, we beat Glora. Don't blame me if you cry. Wah, I lost. Alright. I'm gonna go switch Jasmine out for the fidget. And I'm gonna heal everybody who got massacred in the Battle Laura battle fight. Oh, yep. Fidge is also in the graveyard. Alright, switch Jasmine. Someday, Jasmine. Someday. I don't want to go for it yet, but eventually.
Alright, Big Yama. I'm sorry that I put you in the salty sweets. With Orville.
Banzai, you did nothing wrong. Looking for trainers. Looking for EXP. Might is right. Come on. Did I heal?
No.
Oh.
Good. Yeah, you're gonna die.
Supersonic. He's got a high attack. He'll do a lot of damage to himself. Also, he's punching a bird. How much can you do by punching a bird? Really? More of my defense. Wada. Boop. Probably not gonna be able to kill him with Lulu. Ooh, okay, my defense is way down, it's half. You do that one more time, I'm out. Aw, man. Oh, never mind. I think I'll stay for a little longer. I'll even use an item if I get down to 11. Ooh, but he used Leer again. I don't have much of a defense now.
What defense?
Exactly. Is this the same guy?
Yep, Hidek. Hideki. Black belt Hideki with a mutt chop.
Hideki! Laura, that's a normal name. Hideki? A little more, oriental.
That is true.
Of course, Battle Girl. I don't know, but Black Belt, makes sense that he'd be a little more,
Yeah, I'm just gonna gust right on through.
Okay, I think I can... Yeah, gust. Pelipper, despite being a bird-type Pokemon, doesn't have any bird moves. Okay, alright. As long as I don't miss and he doesn't get a critical, we're still good. I did not miss. Alright. Ooh, wow, lots of EXP for Wilbur. Didn't have to split it between three people. Hideki, not enough power. What? Alright, let's get out of here. And actually heal this time. Sure, I switched up my Pokemon order, but... Are you just walking through? He's like, I do not need my eyesight. Oh, wait, no. They needed you to beat Battle Girl Laura so that they can explain... You'll only be able to see the lights now.
Yep. And I only get to see them for a second.
Oh, really?
Yep. So you step on the button, it lights up the rooms, and then you see for just a moment. how everything works.
Alright.
So, and then I say, awesome, go through the little side passage and then be like, hi, fighting type Pokemon. Goodbye, fighting type Pokemon, as I gust them away.
Neat. I could fight Brawly now, but I know there's at least one more trainer to siphon up EXP from. Oh, flip. Sunny, you gotta evolve.
I thought you... Oh, yeah, you have more wiggle room than I do.
There's no need for Brawly to get involved. I'll crush you. So I only have three trainers?
That's all I have.
Battle girls. Okay, she got three Pokemon. I might be able to get it all from here. All from... I'm hoping I can get that level. I left Sunny unevolved so I could get that level easier. Ah, I'm not a fighting type yet, so that confusion doesn't hurt me. Okay, yeah, if I take down all three of them, Sunny will evolve.
Can I just beat Battle Girl? What's her bucket?
Tessa?
Yeah.
Did Tessa have three Pokemon?
Two, actually.
Weird, so I wonder if this is the same one. Oh, so you're finally too Brawly.
I'm too Brawly.
Okay, well, we'll fight him in the next episode. We've definitely gone to our allotment.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna...
Gonna prepare?
Yep.
Be prepared! Ooh. Yeah, I'll go ahead and give Sunny a... Hold on, I'm gonna switch. Sunny's gonna evolve. Let's get some Wilbur EXP going on. Two damage. Come on, Machop. Get real. Yeah, lower the defense. That'll help you do more than two damage. Alright. So, I think... Anything you want to say before the next episode? Before this one ends?
No. Oh. I'm ready.
Actually, I just remembered. We should at least watch the evolution.
Oh, right.
How could I lose so easily? It's easy. I beat ya. Alright. Now I'm gonna have a nice evolved Pokemon for Brawly.
It's gonna be nice.
It's a nice Pokemon. Combusken.
Yep. Hello, Combusken.
Congratulations, you're suddenly evolved into Combusken. Awesome. Alright. Brawly, next episode. We're taking you down!
Yeah, I'm just gonna run circles around him until you get here. Woo! See you next week. Day, tomorrow.
2 days from now.
Whatever. See you then.